Oh boy. I'm gonna hate this, but I've kept the difficulty all the way up now, so I know I'm gonna have to go back to hard. Thank you. There we go, I look less bulkier now. Oh, scary. Lovely. Couldn't I just slide in there rather than just doing this whole scenario? Whatever. Wait. Uh-oh. Off it. I'm so dead. There's no way I was getting out of that. Thank you. Haha! You suck. I do not care. I win my victory. God, I like this hair, his helmet, I think his mask. That was neat. That was neat for a dead man. Alright, next one we're going to is here.
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
Big Joe. Oh, I think I know this is gonna take me. God, get off me. Alright, amigo, let's do this. Big Joe, we're coming for you. Alright, where is he? Hate the way they bounce. Oh god. Oh crap. Ow. Out of my way! Look, I killed your boss. You think I can't handle little whelps like you? Bye. He just flipped. Oh, nice. Destiny helmet. Assassino. Ah, this is it. Yeah, cut them off. Thank you. Okie doke, who's next?
How?
Hold on. I panicked and I thought, where the hell did I just end up? So I technically just cheated then. I teleported up here. Have I missed anything now? Nope. Sweet. It's good to be strong. Oh, we're not even there yet. Okay, getting all locked and loaded. There we go. Knew this wasn't gonna be it. Lovely. Lovely. And I do believe that's the end of that. So we've got two things to take back there.
This is just the kind of artifact Madame Beauvoir's looking for.
Yep, we're all good. Okay, so I go here. And then we will continue the expedition. Yeah, we're all good. I think the one with the dying wish again, I think that is like a repeat. I think that's what I need. Something doesn't feel right. Watch it, I'll get this and something's gonna work.
Two more to go.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Good enough. One more left.
Oh, the joys.
Hey, boss. You really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Chana? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
I wouldn't worry. Oh, God. Who is it? An Alpha 3. Do always have those little whips on them? Did not think that you'd be here.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
Great. On the way back. Nice. This. Oh, here we go. The hell's going on?
Thank you. I don't think that.
You just got real lucky, old man.
What the hell?
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
Please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball?
Admit it, you psychopath.
You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
Oh.
Tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut. Oh. And you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
I'll tell you what, this would have been more badass if I wasn't wearing orange gloves.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, well, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Oh. God, she got unlucky helping us. Oh, so what do you do?
What the fuck do you want?
Oh, she got weapons dealer now? I think.
Real powder keg of a crew you got yourself there.
Well, I like to keep things interesting.
I got a proposition for you. Might keep you all alive for another day. I like to tinker and refurbish my gear exactly how I like it. And I'm gonna have a lot of time on my hands while you're out there pretending you're saving the world. Anything I fix up, I'm willing to sell for a fair price.
You want me to pay you to play around with guns?
Hey, it's skilled labor, and it ain't free. If you don't like it, don't buy it. But I intend to make the most out of this suicide run.
All right. Oh. That I like. Are you actually kidding me? I don't care. Come on. hopefully. Come on, buddy, chin up. Time to perish. Like the rest. Where is it? It's over here. At the bridge.
Huh? Well, this should be interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
Alright. Oh, God. Definitely do remember this area. I know where to find them. Hi, buddy. Sorry, I'm in a rush. And as for you, time to perish. Bye. I love collecting bounties. Sorry about that. I don't know, is this progressing me to the boss, or... I don't know. Oh, I'm nearly level 20, that's good news. Holy crap. I don't even know where I'm going, I'm just following this. I'm hoping it's leading me to on the right path. I've just done all this and there's nothing showing up saying about a bouncy. I'm highly unimpressed. Done here. Level damn 20. Hot damn dog. I just gone through everything only to go to the monster one first.
Count me in.
Yay. Alright, let's go after Cold Claw then. You know, I give up. Here we go. Ready or not, here I come. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I can already tell which one this is going to be. All right. Wait, that was it? Oh. I was expecting some like grand entrance for it or something then. Okay, that was it, I assume, guys. Okay. Right, so as far as this one goes, apparently it's right behind me. Should be that one right there. Hold on. I'm an idiot. I just realized what I'm doing wrong. Oh, whatever. Here it is, anyway.
Interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
Get out of my way, loser. Done. Now for sweet victory. Now perish. Bye. God, I don't care. I don't care. I'm just glad it's over. First, let's go to that lady. God, now this is deja vu.
Without memories of the past.
Feels like I've always
amazing.
Been here.
I'm surprised this survived the fires. So many people around here have forgotten how to read. Nowadays, all they see is kindling. Well, it ain't like my eyes can read either. You know? It was books like this that convinced me I was made
not,
for another
wait,
planet altogether.
That's Bulletstorm,
and
isn't
here
it?
I am.
It's a game I've been meaning to play on.
Funny how that worked out.
I class that as an Easter egg. It doesn't matter what I choose, I know.
Is this soil from Earth? Whoever brought this had a hard time letting go. This might be the only real piece of home we have left now. Boarding the Flores wasn't a guarantee of survival, you know. After what happened to the caravel, some decided to stay on Earth and not chase some dream of interstellar colonization. Maybe they had the last laugh. At least they didn't have to waste all that time on hope.
I'll literally get nothing from her.
I don't trust any of those altered. I'm right there.
Have anything good? Looks like a slaughterhouse. Anything something changed, or...?
I know, I'm part of the cleaning crew.
Nah.
If you see Gutman, tell her I ain't paying
with
God.
Hey, can you
hook
me up?
Oh, I know what to do. Where is it? There it is. Okay, and it's down here. All right,
well,
and it's right here, so I was on the right track.
Count me in.
I said I knew it was going to be that. Hi guys. You're kidding me. Lovely. Oh hell yeah, that's the one that I've got. Sweet. Mate, I frick. God. Now perish. And goodbye. Right, so it seems like something's up with the game now. So I'm just going to leave it there for now, guys. And I'll be back at some other points. Sorry about this, but yeah. Bye.